The method of walking of this polar bear is somewhat casual because it understands the physics of walking on ice so that the snow doesn't break. For this reason, the bear has increased its surface area, allowing the weight of the bear to be distributed equally, reducing pressure on the distributors. And if you are interested in science, stay connected with us.